karaoke 2, like live 3, because my stomach's growling at 10 o'clock, I was asleep. Intended to be 1, but then as I gave my video log on stardate October 15th before the first attempt, I realized while this song was there, 2 over was a change going to come, Sam Cooke, and it fit more as I was ranting a little bit about the town hall thing tonight, that it really kind of feels like, unless all is lost after these town hall things, and I'm not going to repeat over and over. Here comes Stanley for some singing. Be a good boy. Be a good boy, Stanley. Oh, little baby. There's fried chicken coming. So the sooner I finish, the sooner we get fried chicken, Stanley. He's a good boy. Oh, you don't even know. I hope you have good things in your life. Anyway, forget it. I was just saying, it seems like, you know, the wishes of moving forward away from this horrific last 4 years of presidency and then maybe focusing on something. Change is going to come. This is Born at the Right Time by my little Jewish short brother. Beautiful song. See what I can do. As my lady friend says, at least I'm having fun. So there. Oh shit, there's a guy grabbing chopsticks. Is this the right? What are you doing grabbing chopsticks? Oh, it's your karaoke. Oh man. I don't want to sing karaoke with that guy grabbing chopsticks. And, I mean, that guy looked fucking cool, to be honest, but. Ah, shit. I was gonna say, I don't think I've ever done this before, and now I see why, because. Alright, this will be fine. We'll do a duet. That guy looked cool. So, no, God bless America, come on! There was some cool, funny Asian-looking dude pulling chopsticks out of a thing with pens, and he was about to sing karaoke, but I thought it was the version. Alright, kiddies. We'll see. If I don't find it right away, I'm not gonna waste your time. There's no such thing. So we'll be alright. That blink was my thought process of trying to find a version. And let's see. Alright, this will work. I think this will be fine for this. We'll make it work. We're gonna make it work. It's what we do. Oh. Come on. Here we go. That's what we do. Make it work as best we can. Right, Stanley? He knows. Sweet sound since I heard it in the 90s. Soothing. Here comes two short drawers. Don't you lie to. Never had to scuffle in fear. Living denied to. Let the rain stand. Just round and a world whispering. Born at the right time. Down among the reeds and bushes, a big boy was found. His eyes are clear as his dreams. His silky hair. Check out the see the man, yeah, Portland. right time. Oh, at the right time. Paul Simon from not quite Graceland, but had a couple good songs, but I remember when it came out. Born at the Right Time. Beautiful stuff. I love when you find these songs that you grew up with and they have these lines like that one about the earth. Whatever he said, that's true about what I was just postulating to people that I think, obviously, part of this virus is, and now there's a new strand. Besides blame this guy, it's, you know, any tsunamis and the hurricanes, that weather. I mean, it's October 15th and it's still way too hot here, so that's not bad compared to it. Anyway, Mother Earth, every time someone's born. But then it's like, if you're born, that's good, and if it's your baby, so it's like a complicated issue, just like everything else. Paul Simon, Born at the Right Time.